change an old traditional cylinder to a modern mains pressure cylinder very easily. You can generally use the same sort of heating controls that you have on there, and they can go in the same place. In addition, you don't necessarily have to change your boiler. If you have a combination boiler and you want to upgrade to storage, you can use your combination boiler.